Gear from one of our shuttles. Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. And no radioactive isotopes either. So nobody nukes the place. It's out for blood.
What if we don't give it to them?
Flare's going up, over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Shit, you hear that?
The hell's that?
Hey, watch out! What is this thing? I think it wants to eat us!
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How did it cloak like that?
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird. Shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit! Movement on our perimeter!
It's an ambush!
Oh hell, they got the jump on us!
Careful, they got one of those animals!
Watch for cloaking!
Us or them, they forced this!
Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock!
And our 2 o'clock! And our... 8! Now he's dead, asshole!
There! We got them all! Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I fought off the occasional raider or two in my day. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Orcs. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
Flight recorder here.
We've experienced a catastrophic lightning hit. Liam and Ryder are gone.
What's your location? Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. Mayday! Mayday! Ship in distress!
Prepare for an emergency landing.
Maybe they made it.
There's hope. Building over here. This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
What's all this about?
Nothing.
What are you doing, Ryder?
Oh, shit.
That can't be good.
Oh.
It's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Weird.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Whoa. Guess the circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably? That door opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Not exactly poetry, is it?
Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Watch it! What is it?
This?
There.
So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. Old though. Like centuries old.
Like an automated god maybe?
Could be.
Any theories, recall specialist?
Some kind of technology on this planet. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists. Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Wait around for more.
path down on the right.
You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern. That static's getting louder.
Whatever's causing that, it's a lot closer.
God, I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland, but Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg, needs help.
I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.